the smallest aircraft carrier in the world is actually the Mitsubishi Shogun, as it's known in this country, although around the rest of the world it's known as the Pajero, except in Spain, where pajero means one who fiddles with himself for sexual pleasure.
He looks like a pajero in the sea. Even as we speak, this joystick is incredibly close to my genitalia.
Oh, dear. And
he'll never get out of there, will he? He'll have to get some butter in. Then we'll have the last laugh. He will smell of dairy products.
It doesn't float, but it has a twin engine. It's a one-man, well, what they call a cree-cree stunt aircraft, and it can take off from its specially adapted roof by catapult. It was first demonstrated by Tim Senior of the British... Thank you. Aero Superbatics team in 1997.
Superbatics?
Superbatics, yes.
Superbatics. It's better than any other batics.
It says Superbatics.